Series of misconduct by individuals and institutions in the financial industry are shocking. HSBC allowing drug cartels to launder money, 5 major banks pleading guilty to felony charges for conspiring to manipulate currency exchange and interest rates. There can be no justification or tolerance for this kind of criminal behavior.